This is my grandma, Essie. This photo was taken in December 2013. She's always been one of my favorite people in the world. A few years ago, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. While she is still with us, thankfully, she is unable to be the strong presence in our everyday lives that she once was. A few days before my sister's nuptials, on February 8, 2020, my mom and I came up with an idea. Something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue. You should let her borrow one of the pieces Grandma gave to you, my mom suggested. You see, before my grandma got sick, she joyfully gifted me beautiful rings and necklaces from her jewelry collection as I helped her organize one of 5 closets in her home. These heirlooms are among my most prized possessions. The next night, my mom and I were on FaceTime. While going through my jewelry box, I said, I should give her something from Grandma, instead of letting her borrow it. Now to decide which piece. We settled on a gold bracelet with hearts. I was excited, as this unexpected surprise would be the perfect way for my sister to have my grandma near her on her wedding day. The night before, I wrote a poem.
As the saying goes, something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue. There's one person whose presence we will miss today. So I'm gifting you some...
You want me to read it?
Something to carry you along the way. This bracelet she gave me with joy in her eyes, and on your wedding day, passing it on to you with words from the wise. Grandma once said, fight what's said, everything is not worth fighting for. So let's remember to say, okay, baby, when our husbands keep us up at night. Let's end every conversation with I love you and remember to value each other. Let's say, can't complain, you mean it. When we're feeling under the weather. So here's something old from our favorite person. May we cherish life's precious moments, even when life seems uncertain.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you were gonna cry. Don't worry, I'll fix you, but open it. Open it, stop
it. Oh my God.
We were hesitant. I was like, I should give it to her earlier so she don't cry. And Mom was like, well, you could probably wait. She won't cry.
Thank you so much.
That's your something old from our favorite girl. She's here in spirit.
Thank you so much.